up, guys? This is your man Alex here. As you see by the title, this is part two of how to make a thumbnail. So I forgot to mention in the last video that so all the thumbnails that you have, if you have lots of thumbnails and you're trying to see if you can find your thumbnail anywhere and you can't find it, just say it was FIFA 15 and all your thumbnails were Black Ops 3. Go all the way to the bottom and you might find it. So as you see, this cable is connected to my iPad, which I'm recording. So when you have your thumbnail here, you can change it by going like this, saying change image. But whenever you're done, well, I need to change my name. Just wait. Okay, so we are gonna play. We are gonna play FIFA 15. And the only reason why we're gonna play FIFA 15. And when you're done, click save changes. And then just gotta wait a bit and it should be saved. So, what was I gonna say? So this is FIFA 15 has been requested by Roy Targe. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe for part two. And peace.